right, so tell us about your character weaknesses. We have seen nothing.
I play a fourth year medical student, Sarah Reese, who when the series begins is just starting to integrate into the hospital environment as opposed to just studying in a classroom. And you're introduced to her, she's a little bit terrified and totally out of her element, and is having to deal with not only people, which she's not used to, but people in very traumatic situations where she has to converse with them and try to help save their lives, which is a lot. But she's got a lot of growing to do.
Sharon Goodwin is the head of the ED. She is a she was a registered nurse. I think that she's probably very protective of her situation in terms of leading the hospital. I think that she believes in the staff that she's hired. And it'll be interesting to see what happens with her when she makes a mistake. So far, she hasn't.
Does she help her character out?
Well, we've been saying this since we sat down. I realized that you have the oldest person in the cast and the youngest person in the cast. So in between the two of us, I'm sure there'll be plenty of stories, and I think it's a great opportunity for Goodwin, I was going to say Van Buren, isn't that weird? for Goodwin to look at something through her eyes and vice versa. So it's kind of cool that they paired us today because it didn't dawn on me until we actually sat down that, you know, literally you have 40, almost 40 years between the two of us. So it's a perfect opportunity for us to cross pollinate and have interesting stories between us.
Yeah, I think it'd be great because Sarah has everything to learn. You know everything.
Right. Right. Exactly.
So Sarah should be so lucky.
It's too soon. Yeah. We're only in our fifth episode, and so one thing I do know is that Oliver Platt's character, Dr. Charles, and I have a history, and so there's a lot of playfulness between us. We've known each other, I think, since college. He knows my husband. I have a husband. And I'm supposed to have children. I haven't seen them yet. But her leadership skills, I think it, you know, so far she hasn't been tested. So we'll see what happens.
She seems to be a powerful black woman. And there are a lot of powerful black female characters on television now. Is there anyone that's going out to make comparison?
No, because it's me. I'm playing it, so I wouldn't compare it to any other. Why would I? Interesting evening that I've ever spent, and I'm talking in my 63 years was at Cook County Hospital, where I was able to see what we had learned and during the prep work for us, to see it in action. One of the most fascinating evenings I'd ever spent.
What did you see?
a young man had come in who was high. He was combative. They had to put him out to intubate him. They had trouble finding a vein to IV. They did Foley. I mean, all these words that I'm saying to you now, I wouldn't have perhaps been able to really live in it without having seen it. Most fascinating, and just watching the crew, the ED crew, the emergency crew, and how they work, and everything that we were told was there. You know, how there are eight people on, and then individually someone starts something. The doctor asks, and they bring it. They're having trouble. The young man was so combative and out of it, he grabbed the nurse's hands and wouldn't let it go. How slowly they came to the guy. It was just like, it went on. And then I saw it from the beginning to the moment they took him to the hospital, you know, up to OR.
They always say for actors at hospital shows that learning the lingo is one of the hardest parts. Do you learn it phonetically? How do you get through all that?
I'm so lucky because I run the hospital.
Oh, good.
I can pretend I know.
You just tell them to say those words.
I'm kind of on the other end of that where I also don't have to know much because Sarah doesn't know that much yet, and her place in the story right now is being receptive to a lot of information and not really giving orders. Live in the real world will live on screen as well.